Hi guys, and welcome to another Bootstrap video. This is Jamie from System22 and webdesignandtechtips.com. Well, we had a question on one of our Bootstrap videos. Somebody was having trouble with Bootstrap 5 changing the navbar color up here. We've got a starter template with a navbar up here, and as you can see, it's a dark one. I've got this open in my brackets software here. Anybody needs a text editor, brackets is absolutely free, and I'll put the link down below the video. So here's our document. If we look down here, here's our navbar. It's got a couple of classes. It's got navbar dark, which will make the links light in color, and it's got background dark, which is dictating the background color here. So let's take that color away for a start. We can get rid of this class if you don't want it dark like that. Simply going to select it, delete it, save my changes, Control S. Now if we refresh this page, that should disappear. There it goes, it disappears. It's actually the navbar itself is still there, as you can see. There's just no background to it. Okay, so obviously you want a background of some sort. So here's our class of navbar dark. There's a couple of ways of doing this, and I'll do it one way, then I'll show you another way that I'd probably do it myself. So I'm going to copy that class, Control C to copy. Let's go up and I'll write some style on page. Normally I do this in a separate style sheet, but for ease of visibility I'll do it on page today. So let's open some style tags, and in between we can write our CSS. Okay, what we copied was a class name, so it's dot or period, and then the class name itself, navbar dark. Open and close some curly brackets. Inside, we can give it a background color. So we'll say background, colon, whatever color you want. It can be hex, RGBA, whatever. I'm just going to write blue. Save our changes, Control S. Now when I refresh this, it should turn blue in the background now. There we go, simple as that, really easy to do. But the way I'd probably do it, I'd actually give it a class of its own, and this is entirely up to you. So there's that navbar dark. Let's just change that to our own class. And for want of something better, I'm gonna say navbar red. We'll copy that class name. Move up to the top. So we're not overriding anything now, we're creating a whole new class. Let's get rid of what we've got there. It's a class, so a dot or period, again, navbar red, the class name. Open and close some curly brackets, drop down, and let's give it color. Say red this time so you can see a change up there. Save the changes. There we go. Now, because we've given it our own class, we can do all kinds of things with it. You can give it a fixed height if you want to, by simply dropping it down. 100 pics. Let's make it bigger than that. Say 120 pics. Control S to save. Let's refresh the page. There we go. And let's make those links black. And to do that, here's our navbar links. And we're overriding a style with this, so you could create your own class again if you wanted to, but you'd have to have it, add it to each of the links here. So nav-link, got another class here. Dot, because it's a class. Class name, open and close some curly brackets. And we'll say color black, or whatever color you want. But we're forcing, so we've got to use the important to make that work. Save the changes. And refresh our page up here. There we go, our links are now black. So that's how to change your navbar background color in Bootstrap 5. It's very simple. Like I say, you might want to create your own class for your navbar, but that's entirely up to you. So I hope that's answered your question. You can put your own class in there, or you can override their classes. If it's got background dark though, I think it's probably going to override everything. Let's just put that class back in there. It was BG dark, wasn't it? Save that. Yeah, that's turned it black. So you probably want to get rid of if there's a BG class in there, and either create your own or do it the way I've done here. Let's go back in there and just get rid of that. Control S. There we go, we've got our red background again. So I hope that's answered your question. I hope you've enjoyed this today. If you have, please give it a thumbs up, ring the bell, comment, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Like I say, Bootstrap 4 is in the beta stage at the moment, so we'll be doing some more videos on it, and it's perfectly good to use. I've got a couple of sites up with it at the moment. So once again, this has been Jamie from System22 and WebDesignAndTechTips.com. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.